The key word is mentality. We talk about it every day. You know, we have to have the mentality to use energy and give our best effort. And I felt like at times last year, especially with so many new young players, they didn't understand. They thought, I think in some cases, that, you know, when they're up a goal, that it was going to happen and that things were going to happen for them. And I think the difference this year is the group now knows that it takes more than being up a goal to get a result and to succeed. And we need a mentality as a whole. And so I think the pieces we're building in are really centered around that. And I think the guys are pretty clued into that piece being a key piece for success for them. We have to have 29 guys committed to the cause, training hard every day, fighting for every inch of space out there in every moment. And I think if we get that, the results will take care of themselves.
I think it's the commitment piece, mentally and physically, and just wanting it more than everybody else. And that was something that we lacked a little bit last year. And this year, everybody's on the same page and everybody really wants it. We had a team discussion where we were setting goals, and we never had anything like that last year. And now we've got some pretty lofty goals, and we're feeling good about attaining them too.
The midfield unit and you know, overall, Teddy Valley is a guy that has really progressed from his freshman year. We've been very happy with Teddy. Jordan Smith is a guy who we think has tremendous physical tools and is starting to really use them consistently. Again, consistency is one of the themes that we're looking for. We have an incoming guy, Malik Camara, who is a very exciting player, and with a senior leader, and probably, you know, in many ways the most important guy for us is Kyle Lukahans, who's, you know, been here for quite a while. Is a guy that everybody counts on, trusts, communicates, and sort of, you know, in many ways directs the attack and directs guys around him.
Kyle's taken, I think, much more of an active role than previous captains, just in that he wants everybody to feel like they're a part of it. And before, we had leadership in the sense of, you know, there was somebody to follow, but I think instead of having people follow, everybody feels like we're going in together. It's not as much of a, you know, top to bottom kind of thing.
You know, this year with the seniors that we have and with Kyle, you know, the leadership is definitely, it's definitely improving a lot. It has improved from last year. I think leadership is it's a big factor on the field and off the field. You know, getting the team together, getting the team to play hard with each other. We've been doing things more as a team. You know, before preseason even started, you know, we were having a pasta party, we were hanging out with each other. You know, now as preseason is ending, you know, we've all come together a lot more.
If you're ranked high, you talk about complacency. You know, if you're ranked low, you talk about respect. And you know, we were ranked low, and clearly, you know, based on last year, we've earned that opinion. And now we have to internally, with the work that we do, change that opinion. That's up to us. And so we've talked about it. We've talked about how we're perceived. And, you know, we may believe in what we have and who we have in this squad and in this program, but right now nobody else does. So, you know, we're reminding the guys all the time, you know, we haven't arrived. We've won a couple of, you know, games and exhibitions and, you know, played pretty well, but we're still that team that everybody thinks we are on the outside. And so I think it motivates us. It motivates us. We're ambitious to change that, because we know that we have a lot more to offer than what people sort of on the outside are seeing. But we have to prove that. We have to show that.